one of those 80s Kiss songs. Oh, we're gonna get to the end. Do we have any animals here tonight? We're gonna try this one. We haven't played this song all year, and that's the truth. When I told you about that other song, I think we played that one once. But this one, we haven't played all year. So you're in for a treat. Oh, you're gonna hear it. And when it's over, I'm gonna look at you, whoever said it. Oh, the chick with the Motley Crue shirt on. How's Vince, baby? Is he good? Is he good? Yeah. I got nothing but mad love for Motley Crue. Nothing but mad love. So what do you say?
Yeah.
bad? Yes. Well, I'm going to look over here. How we doing? We're good? We're good. Because you know, when we come to the Arcata, or as Mark likes to call it, the Arcadia, you send out band emails, you type it out correctly, he still mispronounces it. We love him though, he's from outer space. Cut him a break. By way of Great Bend, Kansas. And did we mention that it's Quentin's birthday? Our demon's falling apart. The whole show's going to hell in a haymaster. Good God. Everybody over here is going, what are they talking about? And everybody over here is going, what the hell did we pay all this money for? They never said that rock and roll was going to be pretty. Oh, you put it back on. That's pretty cool. So we're gonna do one more song for you, and then they're gonna take a break because they want you to go out and buy some alcohol or some beverages. Maybe we can get Vince Neil's girlfriend to get out to the swag table brought by Mr. Speed and get her a Mr. Speed t-shirt. That cool dude's got one on right there. Oh, we'll sign it for you. After the show, we hang out as long as you want to. And we meet with everybody. That's just what we do. Because, like most bands, we're here because of you cool people. And I didn't forget about you people upstairs, neither. You've done 25 things tonight with your time, but you thought enough of us to come here and spend it with us. You're the badass rock and rollers in Chicago and my boy. A lot of you people we know. A lot of you people have been following us for years. We're indebted to you. So let's do one more song, take a break, and then we're going to come back and play some more Kiss for you. You know this one goes way back to June of 1977.
Let's go!
Take a break. We'll see you in a little bit.